John has a birthday present for a man convicted of killing two people. It's a lengthy prison sentence. Baron Brand faced the possibility of the death penalty. And today is indeed his birthday, and a judge sent him to prison for two consecutive life sentences without parole, plus 50 years. Brand shot and killed Beyoncia Willis and Keelan Broach in Mount Airy of May, in May, rather, of last year. It was during a robbery.